70s show star Danny Masterson was found guilty for two counts of rape on Wednesday in a retrial where the Church of Scientology is said to have played a central role. The woman accusing Masterson of rape testified that the church forbid them to report the rapes to law enforcement. Masterson faces up to 30 years to life in state prison and will be held without bail until he is sentenced.